living in the fields, and keeping night watch by turns over their flocks. The angel of the Lord appeared to them as the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were very much afraid. The angel said to them, "You have nothing to fear. I come to proclaim good news to you, tidings of great joy to be shared by the whole people. This day, in David's city, a Savior has been born to you, the Messiah and Lord. Let this be a sign to you. In a manger, you will find an infant wrapped in swaddling clothes." Suddenly, there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in high heaven, peace on earth to those on whom his favor rests." When the angels had returned to heaven, the shepherds said to one another, "Let us go over to Bethlehem and see this event which the Lord has made known to us." They went in haste and found Mary and Joseph and the baby lying in the manger. Once they saw, they understood what had been told them concerning this child. All who heard of it were astonished at the report given them by the shepherds. Mary treasured all these things and reflected on them in her heart. The shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all they had heard and seen, in accord with what had been told them.
Garage door professionals today.
All this natural goodness you taste in Arnold is...